I'd like to personally thank Herbie the Parrot in the background for his fine percussive work, and whatever he said at the end.